third because of what happened to me in March, as most of you guys know. If not, you can check out my videos. You'll see it from there from the title, so it should be pretty easy to tell. But I'm scared that this guy is gonna pretty much do the same thing what happened to me a few months ago. It's like I'm trying to trust him because I know he's not a bad guy. I've known him for a long time. But it's like, I don't know, I'm scared. And I don't know, what should I be scared? Like, I'm just making this quick video because I need some help. Hopefully you guys could comment, give me advice, or email me too, that's fine. But I really do need some help right now. So if you guys could either comment or email me about some advice.